What's up, guys? I'm Jessica Lasaka, and welcome to Weak Sauce. Banksy's at it again! One of his most iconic paintings, The Girl with the Red Balloon, was up for auction at Sotheby's London. It ended up being sold for £1 million, or $1 million US, and once the auctioneer's hammer went down, the frame that housed the painting turned into a shredder and completely obliterated the painting. 12 hours later, Banksy posted a video of the incident to his Instagram, accompanied by a Pablo Picasso quote that read, "The urge to destroy is also a creative urge." There's been speculation that the painting might actually be worth more now after this stunt. 5-month-old Harper Yates from Canada is set to become the youngest person to visit all 50 states. Harper's parents, who are originally from Australia but have been living in Canada for the past 3 years, decided to use the remainder of their maternity leave to make this trip. They started on this endeavor back in June with Maine as their first state, and since then have visited 46 states total. Once the media caught wind of this 5-month-old's journey, the story went viral, but with all viral stories, a lot of negative backlash came with it. Many commenters argued that this trip might be traumatic on Harper due to her young age. However, her parents say that she's doing just fine and she's healthy as ever, hasn't grown 5 noses. She's doing good. Despite the negative feedback, her parents are adamant on completing this milestone and should be visiting their 50th state, which will be Vermont, on October 18th. Good luck, Harper! Passengers were ordered to deplane a Frontier flight from Orlando to Cleveland when a woman brought on her emotional support, squirrel. The authorities say that the woman indicated that she would be bringing on an emotional support animal, however, she did not specify that it was a squirrel. Airline policy clearly states that squirrels are rodents, and rodents are not allowed on Frontier airline flights, along with reptiles, spiders, sugar gliders, rabbits, and foul-smelling animals. Somehow, she was able to get past TSA with her squirrel. However, when she boarded the plane, she was asked to leave. When she refused, they had the entire plane deplane, where she was eventually escorted by security to the main terminal. At least she had her emotional support squirrel to keep her company in this time of need. So sometimes when I get a little tipsy, I get extra generous, maybe buy an extra round of drinks for my friends, maybe I'll buy everyone some Jack in the Box after the bar. However, this British couple took it to a whole other level. After about 12 glasses of rum, the couple decided to buy the hotel where they were having their honeymoon. After conversing with the staff, the couple learned that the hotel's lease was up and could be renewed for 3 more years for about $39,000. In their drunken state, they thought, hey, this is a great idea. For only $13,000 a year, we can own this hotel. So they did it. Most of this business transaction happened in another language, so they had to have a friend translate, but since neither of them really understood what was going on, they just got more drunk throughout the whole process. Shortly after this life-changing purchase was made, the couple found out they were expecting their first child and went into full panic mode. However, there's a happy ending to all of this. After $8,000 worth of renovations, the couple reopened the hotel and report that business is booming. All right, guys, that's it for me. I'm Jessica Lasaka. Stay saucy.